Good morning, children. Welcome to our Moral Science Hall Value Education class. Now, today I am going to start new chapter, that is chapter 3, and the name of chapter is The New Emperor. See, children, I am going to read the chapter and explain you, okay? Once upon a time, there was a great emperor in China. The emperor had no successor to rule after him. He thought a lot and decided to find an heir to the throne after the kingdom. He wanted to choose a child who was as honest as he was. He wanted to train the child under him so that the kingdom would be ruled by a kind and honest king. So he thought of a competition. He invited all the children of the kingdom to his palace. He gave them each a bag of seeds and said, "These seeds would bloom into beautiful flowers. Sow these seeds and take care of them for 1 year. After 1 year, he would look at the flowers grown by each child. The child who will grow the most beautiful flowers would be my successor." Without that, all the children went home. With that, all the children went home with their bag of seeds. Xiang was one of the boys. He was a hardworking and honest boy. He was also a good gardener. He tended the seeds with great care. He did everything that a good gardener could do, but with no luck. He worked throughout the year but could produce nothing. Finally, the year passed and it was time to return to the palace with the pot. Xiang was very upset. He had nothing to show. He told his father that he didn't want to go. All of the other children had been bragging about their beautiful flowers, only he had nothing to show. Xiang's father told him that he had worked his hardest and done his best and that was good enough. He encouraged his son to go. So Xiang took the empty pot and stood amidst hundreds of children with their huge and colorful flowers. All the children stared at his empty pot and made fun of him. After examining all the flowers, the emperor could call Xiang forward and asked him what happened. In tears, Xiang told him how hard it had worked. The emperor heard his story and said, "My boy, I am proud of you. You would be the next emperor." Everybody was shocked to hear the emperor's word. He then explained, "I don't know how everyone else grew flowers because what I had given were boiled seeds. They could not be turned into plants anyway." He praised the boy for his honesty and chose him the next emperor of China. Once upon a time, there was a great emperor in China. He had no successor to rule after him. So he decided to find a heir to the throne for the kingdom. He wanted to choose a child who was as honest as he was. So he will train the child afterwards so that the kingdom would be ruled by a kind and honest king. So he thought of a competition. He called all the children of the kingdom to his palace. He gave them a bag of seeds. Each one of them, he gave them a bag of seeds. And he asked them to sow it and take care of them for 1 year. After 1 year, they all have to go to the palace to show the beautiful flowers coming from the seed. The child who will grow the most beautiful flower will be the successor of his throne. All the children went home, but Xiang was one of the boys. He was very hardworking. He was also a good gardener. He tended the seeds with great care. The whole year he worked hard, but there was no result because there were no flowers in his pot. He was very upset. When the day came to show the beautiful flowers to the king, he was very upset because there were no flowers in his pot. But his father told him that you had worked hard the whole year, so don't worry. He encouraged him and asked him to go to the king's palace. Xiang took the empty pot and all the children were very happy. And they all stared at his empty pot and made fun of him. After examining all the flowers, emperor called Xiang and asked him that why he had tears in his eyes. He told him that he had worked hard and nothing happened. And the result was nothing because his pot was empty. Then the emperor heard his story and said, "I am very proud of you. You are my next emperor." Everybody was shocked to hear this emperor's words. He then explained that he had given each and every children boiled seeds. So how these seeds will sow? Because they were boiled. So he said, "Xiang, that you are the honest child and you worked hard and you are very honest. So you will be my next successor. You will be the next emperor of my kingdom." अब एक बार आपको हिंदी में समझा सकते हैं बच्चों? एम्परर था चाइना का एक, उसका कोई सक्सेसर नहीं था, मतलब उत्तराधिकारी नहीं था उसके किंग, उसके राजगद्दी पे बैठने के लिए कोई उत्तराधिकारी नहीं था। तो उसने एक सोचा कि एक किसी चाइल्ड को, किसी बच्चे को चूज करेंगे और उसको मैं अपने अंडर में ट्रेनिंग दूंगा, उत्तराधिकारी की सारी ट्रेनिंग उसको मैं अपने अंडर में दूंगा और फिर मैं उसको अपने बाद उसको मैं अपना राजा बनाऊंगा। उसके लिए उसने एक कंपटीशन किया, उसने सारे बच्चों को बुलाया और सब बच्चों को एक एक बैग दिया जिसमें बीज भरे हुए थे और बोला कि एक साल के बाद आप सब आना जब इस बीज से ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर्स निकलेंगे। जियांग पूरा समय काम करता रहा पूरे साल, लेकिन कोई भी फ्लावर उसके बीज में से नहीं निकला। बाकी सारे बच्चे जब दिन आया राजा को बीज फ्लावर्स दिखाने का बीज में से, उस बीजों में से, तो सब गए राजा के पास, लेकिन जियांग की पॉट जो थी वो एम्प्टी थी क्योंकि उसमें फ्लावर नहीं निकले थे। बाकी बच्चों ने सबके पॉट्स में से फ्लावर आ गए थे सबके पॉट में, तो वो रोने लगा। राजा ने उसे देखा और बोला क्यों रो रहा है, तो जियांग ने सारी बातें बताई कि मैंने सारा समय काम किया लेकिन एक भी फूल नहीं आया। तो राजा बोला कि मैं तुम पे बहुत गर्व करता हूँ क्योंकि तुम ही मेरे नेक्स्ट एम्परर हो गए, मेरे दूसरे उत्तराधिकारी तुम हो गए, क्योंकि मैंने जो बीज दिए थे वे बॉइल्ड बीज थे, मतलब वे उबले हुए बीज थे, तो उबले हुए बीज में से फ्लावर कैसे आता, और बाकी सारे बच्चों ने तो फ्लावर पता नहीं कैसे उगा के उनको दे दिए। तो राजा ने कहा कि मैं तुम्हारी ईमानदारी से बहुत खुश हुआ और तुम्हारी मेहनत से बहुत खुश हुआ, इसलिए अब मेरे दूसरे उत्तराधिकारी, मतलब मेरे बाद मेरी राजगद्दी तुम संभालोगे। ओके, दिस वॉज द स्टोरी। ओके, नाउ चिल्ड्रन रीड दिस चैप्टर एंड लर्न द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, यू हैव टू लर्न। ओके, एंड यू हैव टू डू इट इन योर कॉपी, आई विल गिव यू द आंसर्स। ओके, नाउ दिस मच फॉर टुडेज क्लास। Till then, stay safe, stay at home, keep on learning. Thank you, children.